introduce yourself.
I'm Charlie Guile. My artist studio is in Strathcona, and I really love the neighborhood.
What do you like about Strathcona?
There's a sense of community, and there's lots of nice older houses, and I love the city culture crawl.
And really, sort of your pick of iconic buildings on Hastings is my take from things like the Ovaltine. And
yeah. Well, the sad thing is that, like, with the Ted Harris paint building and the only seafood cafe, like, they're being sold off and, like, they're basically going extinct progressively. And the Ovaltine Cafe is, like, one of the last diners on Hastings Street still going. So there's a sense of them dying off that makes me want to paint them more, too, like, to immortalize them before they're gone forever. Georgia Jackson Studios, anyway, I just moved in here, like, people were already running it, so I just thought it was pretty bare bones that that's the corner the studio is, but,
No reference to Jackson Pollock or any of that kind of...
Well, I don't paint that way, so...
No, obviously you don't.